Hello, welcome back to my channel. In today's video we are going to try thread nail art, so let's have a look. For the first design I have selected black color as a base coat. What you need to remember here is that you don't have to let your base coat dry, as this kind of design can be done only on the wet base coat, as you must be able to pull the thread easily. Here I have selected sky blue color, so I'm just applying the sky blue color on the thread. Then let's take the thread and place it on the nail to create the design. So once it is placed, I will just pull that easily, the thread, and you can rotate the thread if you want. And yeah, that's beautiful design. I just love this design. You can select any colors of your choice, but what you need to remember that one color must be darker and the other one should be lighter, so that the design will pop up easily, nicely. Apply the top coat and that's done. Let's move to the next design. For the second design I have selected sky blue color as a base coat. You need to put adequate amount of nail polish on the nail so that you must be able to pull the thread easily. Then we'll take a piece of thread to create the design. I'm using royal blue and red color. So apply the colors on the thread this way. Let's take the thread and place it on the nail. Here you can see that I have placed the colors in the middle of the thread, and I'm going to pull the edges of the thread. You can use toothpick or dotting tool to place it. Then let's pull it upward. And you can rotate if you want. And that's the beautiful subtle design. I just love this. Let's apply the top coat to seal the design. And yes, that's done. Let's move to the next design. For my third design, I'm using white color as a base coat. You can apply the second coat if you feel that it is required. Then let's take a piece of thread. Now for this design, I'm going to use red and black color. Apply it on the thread this way. So what you need to remember that there should be adequate amount of color on the thread as well, so that it can be pulled easily. So let's place it. So place the thread on the upper side of the nail. You can use dotting tool to place it properly, and then let's pull it downwards. So as you can see, I'm pulling it downwards and then I'm rotating the thread in the middle of the nail so that I can create this pattern. And let's pull it. Yes, that's done. See how beautiful it looks. Then seal your manicure with the top coat. The best part of this design that you can create n number of designs with this. So I'll be coming up with this kind of designs in future. Which design you like the most in this? Please let me know in your comments. Subscribe to my channel, and if you subscribe, then keep the notifications on so that you won't miss any of my video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.